We're going to be doing some designing, perhaps.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Bum-bum-bum. Here we go, right in the corner.
Thank you.
do. He's an occupied administrator, is it? Well, the game's changed. Check the houses. Huh. Yeah, I don't know where the last one is. I wasted like half an hour on it. Okay. Alright, come on, UHCP, where'd you hide him? This is insane. And there's, I don't know what the last one is. Very, very crazy. Absolutely crazy. What do I do? Okay. Is he like hiding over here? No, he's not. Okay, is he hiding over there? Where? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, no. I've been up here. How could I have overlooked it? Oh, that hurts. That hurts. I don't even care what you say. Oh, it was so painful. Waiting. Oh boy. That was pulling teeth. Pulling absolute teeth. But what a great to get so many people around in the same area. That's great.
Phew! Oh, finally some rest! Why, I haven't spoken so much in, well, in forever.
Yeah. It's true.
Lively,
a lot of new people around.
Would behoove you to consult with Sleeping Way. As our moon's pilot, his advice should be most pertinent.
Yes, excellent.
None taken. Oh, the conversations we had. Look, every page fills to the margins with knowledge. When I first arrived, I was struck by how...
What would they think if they could see Uriange now? I dare say they'd be more than a bit surprised. And impressed, no doubt. Master Louisois, Minfilia, Papalimo, and not to forget.
Oh, there!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yes.
Vilson and Blavida, Charlian's foremost researchers in the field of teleportation magic.
It hath been some time. Tis.
Mm-hmm.
Likewise, old friend.
Say, the nerve. Sending that letter, then
Blavida instead of Moonbrita. Oh my gosh, Blavida.
Do you have any idea how worried we were?
I'm sorry. 'Twas remiss of me not to deliver the news in person. No, more than that. 'Twas I who...
Our daughter was disillusioned, Afchime. Don't blame yourself for her death.
Uh-huh.
Celebrate her life.
It was very inspiring.
If there is one thing we resent you for, it was that we could not be there to
reading
the words you penned in that shaky hand.
That's a cute way of resenting Uriange. I resent him for a lot of other things.
I'm sorry.
Never liked Uriange.
I knew not what to say. Knew not how to express my feeling. The poems and platitudes of wiser men. Musings on sadness and loss.
Silly boy. We are all. But in our hearts, we know. We always know.
We know.
I remember when you were young, our moon didn't it?
So we offered a suggestion. Rather than starting fights, why don't you be the bridge between Uriange and the others? But from that day on, she never let you be alone. I'm sure it was annoying and exhausting at the time. But she...
And look at you now. You've no idea how proud we are.
Aww.
To see the boy, our daughter, trusted and believed in more than anyone. I can see her in you, too.
Better than saying I can see Urianji and Rita.
I think I can feel her too.
Well, she's dead, you probably shouldn't feel her. Okay, let's just move on from that.
Of her life, not yeah. sorrow,
but hope and love. Sorry, that was like a 30-40 minute quest. It just killed any sort of emotion I would have felt for this. I'm just so glad to be done with the Sage's Council as a quest.
Rita. She was important to him, wasn't she?
Yes, she was. But she showed up and they forced down our throat how long they have known each other.
Oh, no, no.
I remember it. It was the end of ARR. It was like 5.3 or something. Or 5.2. And Moonbreaker just rolls in and says, oh, we've been friends since we were children or something.
And that's why.
And then you're supposed to assume that they have all this deep connection. It was the first time you introduced to her. And by the end of that, like, post-MSQ patch, she sacrifices herself. She shows up, she's like, let me show you, I'll work on fighting the Asians and condensing ether. And guess what happens? She jumps in front of like a light, an Asian attack, I think. Captures an Asian, but also dies in the process. Truly cool, to be honest. And that quest is done. This is... Trisha, I was there? Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to stop it right here as soon as possible. Thank you so much. That was a very long quest. I don't think I'll be able to... That was a very long quest. Take care, everyone.